Hi, I'm Maureen Whitehouse, and I want to thank you for watching my videos. I've been a spiritual teacher and a miracle mentor for over 20 years now, and I'm really passionate about showing people like you how to experience more miracles in their lives. So if you get anything from this video that helps you or speaks to your heart, please go ahead and click that like button and subscribe to my channel. Let's make this a more miraculous world together.
Because we are in this space where we can begin to resonate with and understand that this is the silence of our heart that allows for us to show up with that receptive mode and that kind of appreciation. It's the part of us that is in receptive mode all the time. Silence is that vastness within us, that even though we have this limited identity of ourselves most of the time, and we have these parameters to our physical being, and we see different things of this and that everywhere, there's a part within us that is not confined by these physical constructs. And because it's that vastness, it has the connectivity that connects beyond just us so easily and effortlessly. And that's why it feels good. And that's the whole reason behind the practice of meditation or the practices of breathing that get us centered and still. The whole purpose is to get us into a place where we connect with silence. So I just want to say what silence is. It's the truth of us. It's the awareness of us. It's the consciousness of us, the divinity of us, the vastness of us, that when we tap it, we know it's real. In a temporal world, in a world of time and space, it's the timelessness. So you can feel there's no edges or parameters to silence. It's what we move into when we want or resonate with the unbounded. So we can't be fearful of silence and tap it at the same time, because notice the mind that's fearful is also the mind that's prone to chatter. And so when we are noticing our capacity to be in this world and not of it, you'll notice that silence is one of the ways that we really tangibly experience that.